It's just about the same size as the stone discs. Well, that didn't do anything. That still didn't do anything. Maybe I need more than one stone. It's a pile of rubble. I can't pick that up. It's a pile of rubble. I can't move it. It's a surveyor's transit, useful for measuring angles and laying out straight lines. I need to find a way down there. Time hasn't been too kind to this room. Nothing in there except dust. I can't move it. All they're holding now is air. All they're holding now is air. Nothing in there except dust. It's a pile of rubble. The stones look loose. There's a statue here. It's a bull's tail statue. I can't pick that up. I can't move it. It's a bull's tail statue. They look like the town centerpiece. It's a pile of rubble. I can't move it. It's an ancient diagram of some kind. There's a bull's head, horns, and tail. The lines appear to converge on that circle. Could the circle be one of the stone discs? I need a spot to set the thing up. It's a surveyor's transit. I see dirt. I see a wall. I see the left horn. Thank you. I see the left horn. It's a pile of rubble. 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 I see the right horn. It's a pile of rubble. The stones look loose. It's a pile of rubble. The stones look loose. There's a statue here. I see a door. I see the left horn. Hello, what's this? This is where the survey lines triangulated. There's a stone disc down here. It's got a hole in the middle and little moons carved into the surface. It must be one of the moonstones Plato wrote about. I'm not gonna lug that around anymore. It doesn't seem to fit properly. That still didn't do anything. 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 What do you know? A secret door. I better not forget the stones. So, the legend of a labyrinth hidden under the ruins of Knossos is true. The legend of Atlantis isn't any more far-fetched. Maybe it's true, too.
I think the last stone disk and Atlantis are waiting for us somewhere beyond that door.
It's a bust of Zeus. It's a bust of Apollo. I don't think that'll work. It's a shelf for the busts. It's a bust of Zeus. It's a bust of Zeus. Stay away from the door. Listen.
Yes?
Follow me.
Lead the way.
It's a bust of Ares. It's a bust of Zeus. Looks like another unlucky explorer. I don't need any old bones. It's a wedge that keeps the counterweight from sinking. That didn't do anything. I don't think that'll work. It's a wedge that keeps the counterweight from sinking. There's a small cleft here. I can't move it. I don't think that'll work. It's a shaft rising into the darkness. Thank you. It looks a bit wobbly. Get behind me, Sophia. Sophia, get over here.
Oh! What's going on, Indy?
It must be a primitive elevator of some sort.
I always thought Mr. Otis invented the elevator.
Yeah, well, this is our floor. Oh, wait, that was our ride. It says,
I am convinced the map room lies beyond the next chamber. Alas, I cannot get past the gate. I need that orichalcum detector.
Too bad. He came a long way. It's his note, let him keep it. It's our old friend, Professor Sternhardt. Looks like he's starved to death.
How awful!
I guess he knew a lot more than he let on.
But not quite enough, apparently.
Yeah, we'll starve too if we don't find a way out of here. This is the World Stone that Sternhardt swiped in Tikal. It operates the gate. It appears the elevator crushed at least one stone disc. I don't need a pile of pebbles. How nice. Wait, there's a chain running up behind the waterfall. It must be holding the elevator's counterweight.
Hold on, Jones. Where do you think you're going?
I'm climbing this chain.
You'd better come back.
Trust me. Ouch. I hate getting wet. Here I go again. Sophia?
Yes?
Follow me.
Lead the way.
It's too heavy. And there it goes again. Wait here. Ouch. Brr, that water's cold. Going down. Wait here. Ouch. What an inconvenient way to go up. Uh-oh. That hurts. It's a walking staff. There, the counterweight is free. It's just a chunk of crumbling masonry. It's a walking staff. Going up? There are two more beads underneath it. I'll take them too. Whee! Sophia.
Yes?
Some date, huh?
We're not dating, Jones. This is not a date. If it was a date, I would have stood you up.
I forget, do stalagmites go up or down?
Up, I think.
Follow me.
Lead the way.
It operates the gate. The gate is closed. Sophia?
Yes?
You look great in this light.
What's that supposed to mean? It's almost pitch dark.
Oh, yeah. Sophia?
Yes?
What do we do now?
think we need to open this gate.
I can't reach it. Why, it's pointing at me. It's a narrow crawl space. Listen.
Yes?
Let me boost you through that hole.
I'm not climbing through there. I'll bet it's full of spiders, or rats, or snakes.
You probably wouldn't fit anyway.
Was that a crack about my weight?
Perish the thought.
It better.
Sophia?
Yes?
Come on, climb onto my shoulders.
I'd rather not.
All right, boost me through the hole.
You?
What's so darn funny?
I couldn't boost you as far as I trust you, let alone up there.
Sophia.
Yes?
Come on, climb onto my shoulders.
I'd rather not.
Fine, we'll rot down here like Sternhardt.
I'm not worried, you'll think of something.
Sophia?
Yes?
Come on, climb onto my shoulders.
I'd rather not.
What's the matter? Scared of a few bugs?
You don't fool me, Jones. You're the one who's scared of snakes.
I am not.
You are too.
Am not.
Are too.
Okay, think what you want.
Oh, you are so vain.
Excuse me?
Huh.
I'm sorry I was rude.
You're just trying to get on my good side, but I forgive you anyway.
Come on, climb onto my shoulders.
I'd rather not.
What's the matter? Scared of a few bugs?
You don't fool me, Jones. You're the one who's scared of snakes.
So what if I am?
So you admit it. Oh, we're really not going anywhere until I crawl through there, are we?
Afraid not.
Okay, boost me up. Watch those hands, Buster. There's a pulley on this side.
We'll use it.
Okay, hang on. Happy?
We're not out of the woods yet, but nice going. Sophia?
Yes?
Can I borrow that necklace of yours for a while?
Why?
I think it's throwing off the orichalcum detector.
So?
So, we need to hide it.
You think so? Then say, Nurab Sal is a mighty king and his eyes see through.
Nurab Sal is a mighty king and his eyes see through.
All right. I can't give you my necklace, but tell me your plan and I'll try to help.
I want to put it in this gold box.
Okay, give me the box and I'll put it inside. Maybe you should give me your orichalcum too.
Sure.
There, but just for a few minutes.
Thanks. It's pointing toward that blank wall in the back. Seems to be crumbling. Well, well, well. Look, an orichalcum bead. This must have been the bead that attracted the orichalcum detector.
Great. Now take the gold box. I want to wear my necklace again.
Come on, door. Move! Well, either Atlantis is a lot smaller than we thought, or we've found some kind of map or scale model.
Laid out just as Plato described it, in three concentric circles.
That didn't do any. Uh-oh, I better not lose the stones. Sophia, where are you?
We've got her, you foolish Americaner!
Leave the girl out of this, Colonel.
Why? She's perfectly happy to join the winning team. Unfortunately, I cannot guarantee her safety. Unless you hand over the stones, now!
You'll take the stones over my dead body.
Don't tempt me. This is your only chance. Hand over the stones or I'll be forced to kill you.
Okay, the stones are yours.
Better a live coward than a dead hero, eh, Dr. Jones?
Kerner! What a slimy toad. Uh-oh, Kerner wedged it shut from the other side. These rocks look slightly loose. You know, I think one of the rocks is starting to move.
Erlang, halt! You must board the U-boat.
I'm not going anywhere. What have you done with Indy, you creep?
Forget about Jones. How can you expect a man to lead you through Atlantis when he can't even find a way out of the labyrinth?
And you're practically an Atlantis tour guide, I suppose?
We have charted an underwater entrance to the Lost City. Together, we will discover its secret.
Good luck.
You have a choice, Fraulein. Join us and fulfill your life's ambition. Or join your friend, another rotting corpse on the road to glory.
Well, how can I refuse hospitality like that?
Jones was a better man than I thought. If he could tolerate her.
Oof. Hey, there's a Nazi U-boat. Looks nasty. And risk killing a passing marlin? Uh-oh.
I'm the captain here, and I don't tolerate stowaways.
Are you a sub-captain or merely sub-human?
Defend yourself, Americana Shashai!
Looks like I'm captain now. Whoa, we're getting underway. Let's hope we're headed for Atlantis.